आप सबको यहाँ देखकर बहुत खुशी हो रही है. थैंक यू फॉर कमिंग आउट. आज हमारे लिए बहुत स्पेशल दिन है. हम महीनों महीनों से इतनी मेहनत कर रहे हैं, जान से जम के डट के, आज के दिन के लिए. और आज आपको हमारी मेहनत प्रेजेंट की जाएगी. इंकिंग एक आइडिया है जो हमारे दिल में है, हमारे दिमाग में है और हमारे जहन में है. और इंकिंग के बारे में बताने के लिए आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल ऑन स्टेज द टू पीपल हु क्रिएटेड दिस प्रोजेक्ट टुगेदर, द टू पीपल हु लव म्यूजिक एंड द टू पीपल हु विल ब्लो योर माइंड. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, पुट योर हैंड्स टुगेदर फॉर रणवीर सिंह एंड मनसा रानी.
Check, check. Mic's good. Mic is good. Kursi is good. Premium event by Four Seasons. Maal aa gaya bhai ke paas. It's lovely to see you all. Thank you all for coming out today. Such eminent members of the media fraternity coming out to support this independent, inclusive venture of ours. I'm really touched, guys, that you all came. It means a lot to me. So thank you. And now, I'd just like to put some thoughts out there. What are we doing here today? What's happening today? So this for me, I just want to say my bit and then it's all you.
Yeah, say your piece. Just go for it.
Okay. काफी handsome लग रहा है मेरा भाई. In case you're wondering who this handsome gentleman is sitting on my right, who looks kind of like me, he looks like my brother. This is Nawzar Irani, ladies and gentlemen. He is my best friend, my soul, my life, my guide, my big brother. He's like my blood. And I'm very proud and very happy to be sharing the stage with him today, working on what is my passion project, our passion project. So this about me, or rather for me, is about giving back. What you'll hear today is the music I love. These are the people I love. This is family. This is what we do. We're artists. We're expressing. And this is the kind of vibe that I like. This is the kind of music that I like, that I love. Now, you know, being an outsider, I've always wanted to support new talent, outstanding talent that deserves to be heard, deserves to be seen. And that's there in every street of our country. There's so many talented kids. They just need a platform. Kid just needs a pen and a mic and a beat. And this is something Nawzar and I discussed when we were in Amsterdam. In 2016, this is before Gully Boy. And this is something we've always wanted to do. I've always been into music, alternative music, underground music, electronica, hip-hop especially, ever since I was a kid. So this, for me, launching a record label here at this five-star hotel with all these eminent people from the media fraternity, and we have our first video out, and it's going to drop today, and people are going to see it, and it's something we have created, and it's something that is us. There is nothing more authentically that could be regarded as a manifestation of our vibe than the music that you'll hear today and the art that you'll see today and moving forward as well. So today we're going to launch our logo, our artists. We've signed three artists. We have Kaam Bhari. We have Spitfire, we have Slow Cheetah. You may be familiar with some of their music. Some of them were featured in Gully Boy, and rightly so. The definitive feature film on hip-hop would have been incomplete without these guys, who we believe are the most special talents in the country today. But it's and that's what it is. It's not about us. It's about the artists. You know, we've started this initiative for artists and art. We are artists ourselves. And as the line says, it's...
For artists, for art.
For artists, for art. Yeah. So I think this is a big and significant moment for us, for music. You know, just the fact that we've been able to put this together is a big thing in itself. You know, we're unearthing new talents. We're nurturing them. We're endorsing them. We're bringing them forward. And I think it's a... it's a funky time for original music in our country, honestly. I mean, we have this remix culture that's going on. Anu, ma'am, you've had several debates with, various talents about this as well. It's a very pertinent subject, like, where's the original music, you know? The remix culture, there's nothing wrong with it. I love it. I love these songs. They're my favorite pop and mainstream songs. Hell, one of my biggest songs is a remix song. Yeah. And it's kick-ass, and I love it. And I rock out to it. And it was a huge hit as well. So remixes are great, but it has to coexist with original music, authentic music. You know, I mean, 50 years from now, we're going to need something to remix. You know what I mean? So it's important to encourage artists who have an original voice, who have something to say. And you know, it's just about the expression. As long as we can empower them to authentically express themselves, that's the best thing we can do. Because we're not in any kind of rat race, you know. Hum log dekh nahi rahe ki kitna million view hua, 50 million, 100 million, kitne time mein hua all this. Just the fact that, you know, we've discovered them and that we're allowing them to be heard is great for us because we believe they are authentic artists. Their expression is authentic. Dil ki baat jo hai wo bayaan kar rahe hain. Log unse connect kar rahe hain. Agar aap dekho to Gully Boy ke dwara already inki kuch na kuch fan following ban gayi hai. Aage jaate hue aur bhi badhegi, inshallah. If you've been blessed, I believe if you've been blessed with something, then the best thing that you can do is pay it forward. And here I am, launching this record label and launching these new boys. And we really hope that you love them and love their music and show them some love.
Big ups on the boys.
Nubs, what is this, man? What is this? What is this? Ink, ink. What is this record label about? What are you doing here? What is this whole enterprise about?
I think you've said everything there is to say about music and about Ink, Ink. But in a nutshell, I would say that we love music, we love musicians, we love other artists. We believe that we're artists ourselves. Ranveer is an established actor, I'm a filmmaker. We really wanted to push our own boundaries and see how we can collaborate with different people that can take us forward, you know, become more than what we really are. So we're really inspired, and that's what Inking is about. It's about doing what we want to do, doing it in a small way and a big way, however it comes out. But basically doing what we want to do. That's what Inking stands for. So,
all right. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, I would like to show you the stuff that we've been working on. So we've got this really, really cool logo for our record label that I would like to show to you right about now.
Hey. Whenever you guys are ready.
Yeah. All right.
What do you guys think about that?
Yes. I love it. Anaida. Can we put this on a t-shirt? All right, so it's got a lot going on actually. Nubs, you want to talk us through how this came about? Took a lot of work, huh?
I mean, actually, it was a pretty superficial thought. We said we should have something that looks like something that we're ready to put on our body. It should be tattooable, right? So that's where the Ink Ink, the excellence of the Ink Ink tattoo came from. I should be able to put that on my body freely. Besides that, it has a lot of metaphor, a lot of concept behind it. You can clearly see the curve within the subject. Ink, Ink. Ink, I-N-C, stands for inclusive. We feel that the conversations need to be more inclusive. We need to include other people in our lives, other artists, be it painters, be it singers, be it writers, be it poets. We need to make space for that and include that kind of idea. So all conversations can be more inclusive, so we have less collisions, you know, and more collaborations. INK essentially means ink, which is your story, his story, my story, everyone's individual story. Ink can also extend to Inkalab, which is revolution. So essentially, you can call it an inclusive revolution, which is the romantic way of putting it. But that's our expression. Ranveer?
It is a revolution. This music is a revolution. I am so blown by this music. The people who make our music are the very, very talented Anushka Manchanda, who you met some time ago. Shikhar Manchanda, you know, who is just an unbelievable talent. The kind of music he makes, these kind of beats, I've never heard before. It's the most unique thing. I mean, I've been listening to music all my life. I've traveled the world. I've collected music from people. I have a vast music collection. I'm a real music aficionado. When I hear the stuff this kid comes up with, it blows my brains. I've never heard anything like it. It's like, what is this?
Yeah, Shikhar.
You know, because it's like he's a metal boy. He has a metal background. It's got metal, dub, grime, electronica. It's hard. You know, aise bolne ko to bahut acha hai. Hard hai. Ye waqai hard hai, lala.
Yeah, I want to say something. We wanted to have an original experience in creation with the music, with what we're making in film, with what we're painting with. So everything that's come together to make Ink Ink, we would like to say is original, is authentic. It's not, if it's been derived from anywhere, it's just inspiration. It's just something that's titillated us. That's about it. But otherwise, as Ranveer is saying, it's hard, it's inspiring, and it's young. You know, it's for people with whose belief systems are still intact, people who believe that things can still happen, things can still change, and we can still influence the world in whatever little way that we can.
Right. Now that the logo has been launched, we would, without much further ado, like to introduce you to our artists. First up, this very handsome kid. You may have seen him in Gully Boy in the beginning of what is a very successful trailer.
I think you should speak really, really slowly when you're announcing his name. Just really slowly. As slow as you can.
Why? As slow as I can. Okay, I've got a lot of love for this kid. He's from my hood, the 050. He's immensely talented. He has a unique presence, a unique flow, unique thoughts and expressions. And he is our boy. So check him out. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Slow Cheetah.
जीते अपने पर मर मर के जीना क्या जीना जीना सीना जान के बहाना है खूब पसीना जीना अब शान से धरती अपनी है अपना ही आसमान है चक्की चिंता मत कर ये दुनिया अपना मकान है रगों में तो खून है सांसों में जुनून है दुनिया को हासिल करके नेक्स्ट स्टॉप सीधा मून है बंदरवाजों के पीछे चुपके रहना अब छोड़ दे ठीक अगर इस पिछड़े से बंदरवाजे फोड़ दे हीरो वाली एंट्री ले तभी तो हीरो मानेंगे खुलेगा पे खेलेगा तभी तो सब पहचानेंगे देखा क्या है कूदा क्या है भाई तेरा फूल है
Yes! Yes! Ladies and gentlemen, my boy, Chaitanya Sharma, a.k.a. Slow Cheetah. Talk us to this name, brother. Why Slow Cheetah?
Actually, bachpan se my mom named me Cheetah because mera ek bada bhai hai. Mere maa ne bola mere ghar sher aur cheete paide hue hain. So cheetah tab se chipak gaya and I like to keep it slow, keep it easy, keep it gangster so that everyone understands main kya bol raha hu, samajh mein aaye. So slow cheetah.
Samajh mein aayega to hi lagega na dil ko bhai. Oho, cheetah, what is your connection with Nabza, man? Tell me something about what do you really think of this guy?
He's the shanti in my life. I think Nabza is just the perfect guiding light anyone can ask for. Not about hip-hop music, everything in life generally. He's just the perfect guide to take you through life and just give you some peace of mind and explain to you what the best options are, kya karna chahiye, kab karna chahiye, kaise karna chahiye. And he's also one of the most genius directors I have met. I don't even know if he knows how good he is. And we're just so privileged to be able to be directed by this guy.
That's true, brother. I've been directed by him several times and I can vouch for that. So tell us about Ink Ink. We're like family, man. Tell him, let him know.
I mean, this is family. It doesn't feel like work. We're just a lot of boys and some girls having fun, having a good time, enjoying ourselves backstage, on stage, on camera, off camera. We're just having fun and apparently it's work. So it feels amazing. I mean, look who we are a part of. Look who's hired us. And it just feels so special to be on the stage.
That guys, that could not be more true. You know, it is like family. There's full trust. There's no expectation. There's no pressure. We're just doing this because we want to express and we love each other's company. We love collaborating with each other. We love and respect each other as artists. And we're just collaborating. It's the purest and most joyous environment to be creating art in. Thank you, Chaitanya. Looking forward to you dropping him and dropping him hard. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that was our first artist, Slow Cheetah. Coming up next, Seedha Madhya Pradesh se Mishra ji ka ladka. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the poet of the new generation, Nafzar Irani. Who is this kid?
I have a guru shishya relationship with him. He's the guru, I'm the shishya.
आप जानते हैं ये चेहरा शीशा है, ये चेहरा एक शीशा है जिसमें आप मुझे खुद को देख सकते हो, आपसे मैं, मुझसे आप, पर यहाँ किसके मैं साथ हूँ, किसके खिलाफ हूँ, दिन हूँ मैं रात हूँ, मैं तो जीत हूँ मात हूँ, जो थाम ले तुझको वो हाथ हूँ, बरसात हूँ प्यास हूँ, जीवन हूँ मैं नाश हूँ, कोई ना जाने मशहूर हूँ बातों से मैं तो, हाँ खुद के लिए खुद खास हूँ, खलनायक और नायक हूँ मैं, गीत और गायक हूँ, आरती आयत हूँ, देवी हूँ मैं, जायस हूँ ना जायस कोठे की तवायफ हूँ, मैं गहरा सा घाव में मर्ज हूँ, मैं पैसा और सिर पे मैं कर्ज हूँ, माशूक हूँ प्यार भी नफरत भी, तड़पते मैं आशिक का दर्द हूँ, सर्द हूँ बातों से मैं, जलता हूँ ख्वाबों में, राहों का कांटा हूँ राही भी, मैं पक्का हूँ नातों में, मैं पक्का हूँ नातों में, मैं शायर हूँ स्याही भी, बेखौफ बेशर्मी सा मैं, सहमी सी लज्जा हूँ, काट के बांट लू मुझको मैं सबका हूँ, तिनके सा दुनिया में या पूरी दुनिया, मुझ में है रब या खुद में रब सा हूँ, मुझ में है रब या खुद में रब सा हूँ, मुझ में है रब या खुद में रब सा हूँ।
वाह वाह वाह
वाह
वाह वाह वाह वाह।
Oh my God, Mishra ji ka ladka. Oh, that's poetry, ladies and gentlemen. This is a 19-year-old kid from Madhya Pradesh, believe it or not.
That's true, he's 19 years old.
Seedha Madhya se represent. इतनी छोटी उम्र में इतनी बड़ी और गहरी सोच कैसी है नितिन, क्या लाइफ देखी है तूने कि तेरे अंदर से ऐसी पंक्तियां निकलती हैं?
कुछ नहीं, ऐसा खास तो कुछ नहीं देखा, बट हाँ चीजें चल रही हैं, मैं देख रहा हूँ, बचपन से मैं सहमा रहा हूँ क्योंकि मुझे पता नहीं था कैसे बोलना, अगर कोई मुझसे ज़्यादा चिल्ला के बोल दे तो मैं डर जाता था, तो एक यही तरीका है मेरे पास जिससे मैं बोल सकता हूँ, या जो दुख है अंदर का या गुस्सा है कुछ भी है, जो भी फीलिंग है मैं सिर्फ कागज़ पर निकाल सकता हूँ, इतना ही मुझे आता है, और शुरू से मैं इस चीज़ को ही प्यार दे रहा हूँ, और बदले में उसने मुझे यहाँ लाया, तो अब मेरी बारी है कि मैं उसको आगे ले जाऊँ।
Pen game is too strong, Lala. It's too strong. They don't know. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the writer of Asli Hip Hop, the song from Gully Boy, which became ever
That's
so
right.
popular. The whole world has appreciated the lyrical quality of that song, and it's come out of this right here. This guy blows our brain. When he writes, it's like stuff you've never heard before. You know, if I may say so, we've had the good fortune of being in the presence and interacting with some of the finest musical talents, writing talents. And when they see Nitin's stuff, they all have the same reaction. They can't believe that this kind of stuff is coming out of this kid.
That's absolutely true. He's 19 years old and he's got books, encyclopedias filled with writing, poetry, stories. I think for Nitin, rap and hip-hop as part of music is one of the things that he does. But in terms of language and how far he can take it, we'll all be pleasantly surprised in another decade or so. So everyone give it up for Nitin.
What
please.
A line, man. Kalakar main kal ko aakar du, yahi hai mera dharma, meri dusri koi jaat na. Ladies and gentlemen, spit fire. भाईजान एक बार वो तवायफ वाली लाइन एक और ऑन को ऑन को.
मैं गहरा सा घाव मैं मर्ज हूँ, मैं पैसा और सिर पे मैं कर्ज हूँ, प्यार हूँ माशूक भी नफरत भी, तड़पते मैं आशिक का दर्द हूँ. मैं तवायफ हूँ कोठे की ना जायस हूँ, पर जायस हूँ देवी हूँ. मैं कुछ भी ना होके सब कुछ हूँ.
जाके बैठ जा भाई, बैठ ही जा. Whatever this kid sits on is like a throne. A king.
Too much.
All new age writers.
Too much.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, the next talent, without much further ado, ladies and gentlemen, the next talent is...
I think everyone is screaming his name and everyone loves him and is really proud of him. But Kaam was like, he's the littlest guy in the room, you know? He's the most ignored guy in the room. But when he opens his mouth, phew.
आरतू बेटी तराजू पर वजन भारी कसम खारी तोड़ू की काटा पटापट दबा दाब का चाकट सटा सट. सुन रहा है भाई, सुन रहा है,
सबको पता है.
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, क्लियरली नीड्स नो इंट्रोडक्शन, आई गिव यू काम भारी.
कैसे हो साहब?
जिंदा जिंदा.
Thank you.
Woohoo! Ladies and gentlemen, kaam bhari bhari kaam le lo jankari. Bahut hard lala. Aaj tumhara bada din hai. Chote ladke ka bada din aa gaya bhai. So Kaam Bhari has been in the scene for some time, not too long. It was about kuch 4 mahine hue the. Kaam Bhari ne एक सेल्फी वीडियो बनाया था और यूट्यूब पे डाला था और वहीं अनुष्का ने उसको स्पॉट किया और बोला देखो इस लड़के को, इस लड़के में कुछ तो है, कुछ तो अलग ही बात है.
2016
is when we saw this selfie video of a kid in Kandivali. Just taking a selfie video on his phone. He's wearing sunglasses and he's like just walking down the stairs.
He was dehydrated. He was really dehydrated.
He's like, who is this? What is he saying? What is this flow? You know, his flow is like a chabuk. It just comes. Chaka 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 chaka.
आरतू बेटी तराजू पर वजन भारी कसम खारी तोड़ू की काटा फटाफट दबा दाब का चाकट सटा सट चाटे लाते घुसे खाके चूमे.
मैं कहते साथ ना देते पर मैंने भी देने पर बोला किधर
लिखा इधर टीका लगा तो मीठा
बितावक ठहरिए बिल्ली में चिता छीना सब ये मेरा हक
सासे हम
सासे सब कातिलम गेम में शातिरम
माहिरम बम्बैया स्वैग कमैया रैप कमनी ये वैग
हमसे ये ग्रेट
बनना चाहे सब कांदिवली 101 माइक पे चेक
साइड दे बे हाई
पे तेरे भाई की बैठ जा हाई में.
So I'll tell you something about Kaam. When we were looking, going through all the videos, actually in 2016 we went through around 1600 rappers, 1500 rappers. We narrowed the number to 350, came down further to 27, came down to 11, and then to 4. And with respect to everybody else, he was the only kid that we saw the first time when we saw him on YouTube. We said he's in. I mean, there's no way there's anyone...
We said holy expletive.
Yeah. We said holy explicitly.
Right. So a lot of people who are connected to hip hop already know about Kambhari, and they've been hugely anticipating when he's going to drop his first single, and it's been a long time coming, to be honest. If you're one of those people who are connected to hip hop and know about this guy and his music, you keep asking the questions, when's it going to drop? When's the first one going to drop? I very proudly would like to tell you here right now with you all in this room today, now is when it is going to drop. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Kambhari's first official video. Is it time to see? Is it time to see it?
Yeah, yes? We can rock it, no?
Yes, time to drop it.
Gautam? Yeah, okay.
G-Man, you got us? All right, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you, Ink Ink very proudly presents, by none other than Kambhari. This is the first drop of Ink Ink. This is Kambhari's first official single. It's called Zeher. Hard. Oh my. Now we've been seeing this for a while, लेकिन आप सबके सामने ये देख के रे अलग ही हो रहा है, अलग ही energy है, अलग ही experience है. Almost as if when it's put in context, you kind of understand it. But speaking of understanding, एक video चल रहा था, video के नीचे जो शब्द चल रहे थे, subtitles चल रहे थे. I know that video भी चल रहा है, subtitle भी चल रहा है. तो I think एक और बार देखना चाहिए. अगर आप video देख रहे थे, तो इनके loves को पढ़ के आप understand करेंगे, तो और appreciate करेंगे. अगर आप सबटाइटल्स पढ़ रहे थे तो वीडियो देख लीजिए. नवजर भाई ने बहुत अच्छे से डायरेक्ट किया है. गाना बहुत तोड़ है, मेरे ख्याल से एक और बार बनता है. ए जी मैन, लेट्स प्ले इट बेबी. भाड़े की नहीं. अब समझ में आया क्या है वाइब. बहुत एक्साइटमेंट है, बहुत ज्यादा एक्साइटमेंट है. भाई और बहनों, आई वुड लाइक टू प्रेजेंट टू यू दिस शाइनिंग टैलेंट ऑफ यूअर कंट्री, अप एंड कमिंग राइजिंग हिप हॉप स्टार. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, आई गिव यू कांभारी. आजा लाला, तेरे हाथ में माइक है, भाई के हाथ में माइक है. मेरा हमेशा से सपना था कि मैं महान किसी हिप हॉप आर्टिस्ट का कभी मैं हाइप मैन बनूं. भाई जी मैन के पास बीट है, तुम्हारे पास ऑडियंस है, दोनों भाई के हाथ में माइक है, तो मेरे को लगता है लाइव तू हो ही जाए. लाला क्या बोलता है?
हाँ,
सुनेंगे क्या लाइव में? पब्लिक सुनेगी क्या लाइव?
सुनेगी ना.
मचा है क्या इधर? अभी इधर के इधर मचा डाले क्या? जी
मैं
ड्रॉप करो, ओहो आर्टवर्क देखो भाई का, ओहो आर्टवर्क देखो, बहुत भारी, बहुत भारी. काम भारी बोले तो बहुत भारी. ओहो यह बेबी, यह इट्स ऑन.
थैंक यू भाई.
विषय है ये विश्व का, अब जिंदा कल मर जा, सर चढ़ जाएगा जब तक भर जा, तू लड़ जा या मर जा. दस्ते वाले लाख नाल कुछ तो अपने साथ साथ है, रात रात में जो काटे तुझको. विषय है ये विश्व का, अब जिंदा कल मर जा, सर चढ़ जाएगा जब तक भर जा, तू लड़ जा या मर जा. दस्ते वाले लाख नाल कुछ तो अपने साथ साथ है, रात रात में जो काटे तुझको. तेरे मन की साफ है, दिमागों में किसी ना किसी के शाप में बहुत ताकत है. धर्म कर्म कभी गलत में, ये बात तो हो सकता है. धर्म कभी गलत में, इंसान की दर सच्चा है. चलन भाई को भाई से साइको हम है, मानते पिताई को हम ना जानते. क्यों मेरा मालिक एक है, पूरा खाली खुद के चेहरे पे बोल ये सोच के. जहर सी ये बातें, ये लाते ये खाके मसाले, ये किक है ये हो जो बैठ में भैंस बढ़ा देगी. मेरी रजा लेके बैठे है महफिल में दम ले और बंदे जो है दिल में. विषय है ये इश्क़ का, अब सुन ला कल बन जा, सच जा.
उधर खाई है डस्ते ये शब्द कैसे बसते देख पाई है मुझको खिल कर किया बन मेरा दिल भर ये सपने मेरे मेरे अपना दिल भर समंदर में नाव मेरी चल पड़ी भूखे को भूख लगी भूखा जाया धूप लगी गुस्सो का भूखे को पानी की प्यास लगी सांस लगी मेरी बोले उठ के चल तुमके बल तारे बनना चाहे सब अदाश है निराश है कोई रंग से बोले कुछ भी ना तो मेरे पास है कोई जग से बोले कब से कब तक हमसे रखबत कोई ना कर मांगे फिर भी मिलता शरबत यहाँ पे आहट है राहत है ना मिली हूँ तो ये दिल में प्यार है पर चाहत है ना मिली तुमको ये दिल ये नगरी मेरी नगरी मेरी तू चिल्ले अब जिंदा कल मर जा सर चक जा इतना जब तब भर जा लग जा या मर जा कसने वाले लाख नाक कुछ तो अपने साथ साथ है रात रात देख जा कि कुछ तो मशहूरता कल को आज दुनिया का बाकी का बना दिए कभी कदाम सारी चौड़ी करके लड़ते थे हम तो करते थे जो भरना था कर्म का खाया अपने कल का लेने वाला और बताया सबको चलता बताया छोटे छोटे लोग छोटे सोच के भगते हम उन्हीं को जो भी सच्चे लगते सोच के रखते हम उन्हीं को जिनको रखना चाहे फौज में रक्त काम है शक्त तो हम रखेंगे तो क्षण है विजय है हमारी हमेशा विजय है हमारी हमेशा विजय है हमारी हमेशा Thank you, everyone.
Yeah, ita. So that was the track, ladies and gentlemen. You've seen the video. You've seen us perform live. Please allow me the opportunity to invite the team up on stage. Team.
Cheetah. Spit. Calm.
Get some chairs on stage. And shuru karte hain silsila sawal jawab ka with our beloved friends from the media. Once again, thank you for coming, guys.
I mean, we're going to essentially open up to a Q&A section if anyone has any questions. Ranveer, you want to take it from here?
सबकी बोलती बंद क्यों है हेलो हाय कुछ तो इंगा सवाल किसी के पास तो भी हाँ दीदी बोलो
Is someone get her a mic please
Okay, hi, I'm Udita. I wanted to check, you're starting with these three artists, of course, but what is the plan in terms of sort of taking this label forward and, you know, promoting the videos and stuff? Because it's getting harder and harder to promote indigenous music, which is why the remix culture is sort of like threatening so many people. But also because these guys are already big in their own ways, in their own sort of pockets of interest, right?
What's the plan, Stan? What's the plan? Nubs are the man with the master plan. Let us know, bro. What you got planned? What you got up your sleeve?
The advantage of Ink Ink is very simple. We're all artists and we're doing it for art. We're working with artists. So when it comes to any kind of corporate structure, safe conversation, trend, or how the times are going, we don't really have to engage that because we can get up, we can pick up a camera, we have musicians who can produce it and we have artists who can sing, you know, it's like a family. So promoting it is not so hard with Ranveer with us as well because we have like a publisher. So then we put original music out, he publishes it and we keep going. So we should be dropping every now and then. We have some plans in the future as well, in the near future, that will be unveiling soon. But yes, this is a plan that we tend to continue or hope to continue for the years to come. This year especially, you can expect I don't want to give you a number, but you can expect a certain amount of music, art, literature, and even film. And next year, we'll see.
Thank you, ma'am. और कोई है जिसके पास सवाल है? जी हाँ मैडम, बोलिए बोलिए, पूछिए पूछिए पूछिए. Are you asking me, ma'am? I mean, did you not see and hear me enough? क्या बोलेगा दीदी, तुम बहुत काइंड है. 13 महीने में 3 पिक्चर निकाला, फिर भी दीदी को और चाहिए और चाहिए और चाहिए. दीदी भाई लोगों को भी चाहिए. दीदी यू आर वेरी वेरी काइंड. एट द मोमेंट आई एम endorsing these sparkling new talents. I really feel that they're extremely talented and they need to be heard. I want people to hear their music. I want people to hear this music. And for the moment I'm doing this, I'm also working on my cricket movie. So it's all work in progress. I do have something to say though. I won't lie to you. I do have something to say. I have a lot that I've pent up that I want to express, that I want to let out. All great things are happening and I'm very thankful, very blessed and full of gratitude for the same. But it's not like I've not been wronged along the way. I've not had some experience that's, created some kind of angst in me that I would like to let out. My way of expressing would be through music. So I assure you that at the right time, I will express myself on a beat and it will be very, very hard. There's some people out there who have it coming.
Yeah.
Just
hi,
giving you a heads up.
Ranveer, hi.
What you think? I don't see you. Bhai sab kuch dekhta hai. Hisab rakhta hai. Ha.
I wanted to ask you, like, after Gully Boy, this music is getting very famous. So what do you see the future of this music, especially in India? Because abroad, it's very famous, rap music.
Yes, ma'am, you're absolutely right. I think hip-hop is by far the most subscribed to youth culture in the world today. It's the most streamed form of music, genre of music. And yes, Gully Boy, a mainstream film that has done so well, has given a shot in the arm to Hindustani hip-hop. Yes. There's no doubt about that, but we would like to take that forward, build on it, develop it. We do feel the time for Hindustani hip-hop is now. Navzar, you?
The interesting thing about hip-hop really is that it's not attached to any genre. So you can put rock and roll behind it, you can put drum and bass, you can even put opera behind it, Hindi music, whatever, you know, tabla, sitar. So hip-hop kind of opens up to all genres. Because of that, it is the fastest growing and the largest streaming music in the world. I have no doubt that it's going to climb and it's going to be the number one genre of music, if you can call it a genre, very soon.
Is there a female hip-hop artist that you've got on board already? Akanksha here.
Yeah.
Yes.
No, there isn't.
We've got a female artist.
Yes.
And she's one hell of an artist.
But in terms of a rapper?
Yeah.
Not yet. We are exploring. There are a few names in mind. We are exploring a few avenues. But nothing that has really hit home, to be honest, yet. As and when that occurs, authentically and naturally, we'll react to it. But nothing that we have felt like, okay, this is it. There definitely are some artists out there, but they're already kind of established and we really want to incubate artists and kind of bring them up from where they are.
Ranveer? Yeah, what's the secret of your energy? So much energetic you are.
Man, if I had a penny for every time I was asked this question, I'd be in Goa right now on a beach. TBH. I don't know. I really don't know. I think I've got, I think about it a lot because I get asked it a lot. And the only thing I can, if I have to internalize, analyze, and come up with an answer, it's probably that I have a lust for life. I've got a great zeal for life and all the things that there are to experience along the way in this journey. And I like to do everything to its fullest. Because I don't believe in the past or in the future. I just try and live in the now. So whatever it is that I'm doing in that moment, I just try and do it with everything I've got. And I guess that translates into what you perceive as high energy. But it's just an enthusiasm for everything that I'm doing. It's an enthusiasm for life. And I think we live in a little bit of a cynical world, if I may say so. You know, if somebody is too excited or enthusiastic, people kind of tend to judge that. if people express joy and happiness, people tend to judge that. But that's happening. That happens, and that's also okay. It's just a little thing I have that I want to live life to the fullest, and that's all.
Ranveer ji, aapke samne.
Ji haan.
रणवीर जी एक सवाल ये है कि हम देखते हैं कि हाल ही में बहुत सारे एक्टर गाना भी गाते हैं जैसे आपके ही सब करीबी दोस्त हैं आलिया श्रद्धा प्रियंका एंड सलमान खान भी हैं तो आप इन्हें भी अपनी टीम में ज्वाइन करना चाहेंगे ऐड करेंगे आप तो इस तरह का कुछ धमाका हम देखेंगे आप कुछ भी कर सकते हैं
हाँ बहुत फरहान भी हैं वो है। बहुत टैलेंटेड सिंगर्स हैं मेरी बीवी भी बहुत खूबसूरत गायक हैं वो वो सिर्फ मेरे लिए गाती हैं हाँ और तेरा भाई भी तो है भाई चार गाने किए गली बॉय में तूने मेरा नाम नहीं डाला बस क्या भाई
ये आपकी
क्या अपना टाइम आएगा नंबर वन पे क्या भाई क्या भाई क्या भाई
टीम तो ये आपकी तो
तेरा भाई भी तो है हाँ व्हाई नॉट यार द थिंग इज हमारी कंपनी का नाम ही इंकिंग है इंक्लूसिव है so it is not limited to who can come forth and collaborate with us it doesn't matter it doesn't matter you know it's across your gender or your age or you know your social standing it these things are not the consideration set if you're an authentic artist and you want to express something then we'd love to collaborate with you it's just about honesty in music that's all
Hi Ranveer, this is Ashish here. The question is about, first of all, Ek Number song and Bhari. And all the best for your version.
Thank you, brother.
Okay, my question is in response to all the people, the gully boys and the gully girls out there, how can they connect with y'all, with the Ink?
Well, we've got social media handles. We have an Instagram page that's fully open. Anybody who wants to send us their music, who wants to meet us, can just hit us up on social media and we will connect with them. It's a very, very simple process.
Ranveer, hi. This is Jigar here.
Ji.
My question is, will you be focusing only on underground music or will it be open to any kind of artists who want to kind of come out with their independent contributions?
I think any kind of artist, brother. What do you say?
Ink Inc. is a music label. It's a music company. Hip-hop is our flagship. We've grown up listening to hip-hop. We love hip-hop. So it's the first heartbeat, you know? It's the first expression. It's definitely going to be our flagship for a little bit till we can start expanding. We're still very small, we're very young, but we're kind of free. So there are no rules, there's no one telling us what to do. We can do what we want when we want. So when these guys feel like singing, we can even produce something like that. So it's fine.
Check. Hey, I have a question for Kambari. Good job on the single, and could you talk about the song and what's it about?
गाना तो मतलब जो मतलब लाइफ में स्ट्रगल चल रहा है हार्डशिप जो चल रहा है उसके ऊपर बेस्ड है पूरा गाना मतलब काफ़ी एलिमेंट्स है लाइफ के बारे में ज़रूरी नहीं है मतलब सिर्फ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट इज़ अ स्टोरी जो एक हर एक आर्टिस्ट के लाइफ में इम्पॉर्टेंट है मतलब उस टाइम पे थोड़ा आर्टिस्ट वैसा ही थिंक करता है कुछ विषय है ये विश का अब जिंदा कल मर जा तो वो स्टोरी तो है पर बाकी मैं लाइफ के बारे में बात कर रहा हूँ मैं बोल रहा हूँ कि हम लोग ऐसे रह रहे हैं मतलब लाइफ में कि भाई ब्रदर मतलब भाई भाई का नहीं हो रहा है लड़ाई कर रहे हैं लोग ये क्यों चल रहा है ये सब मैं बोल रहा हूँ मेरे गाने में फिर मैं और काफ़ी चीज़ें मतलब बोल रहा हूँ विषय है ये विश का हाँ और मैं सिंस के बारे में बात कर रहा हूँ कि लोग सिंस में मतलब इतना डूब गए उनको पता ही नहीं चल रहा है कि वो लोग कर रहे क्या एक्चुअल में तो वैसा है डार्क है गाना कॉन्शियस रैप है थोड़ा और यही है मतलब चीज
कॉन्शियस
एसेंशियली
बड़े बड़े वर्ड यूज कर रहे मेरा बच्चा बड़ा हो गया
आवर आर्टिस्ट द आर्टिस्ट दैट वी collaborated with, they're like family. Primarily what attracted us to them is that they are very conscious, they're very aware, and they're very the word that's used commonly nowadays is woke. They're very awake, you know, they're very aware of what's happening. So they don't really get caught up with disc culture and trends and hype. They're really talking about more fundamental truths that everyone can apply in their lives, you know. So it's really a criticism on humanity. And it's like opening the veil on criticism, you know, that's what it's about. So that's why our artists are special, we think, you know.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, kya timing hai aapke haath ki sir, pooch lijiye please.
Can we have a mic for sir, please?
Let's take a couple more questions, I think.
My question is that,
ji,
ye jis tarah se gaana banaya hai, to usme jis ne banaya uske mera ye kehna hai, concept jo diye hai baat sahi hai, lekin jis tarah se awaaz se baat kahi hai, unhone kya pehle kuch aisa jeevan mein life mein kuch aisa mehsoos hua hai? Your words jo nikale hain gaane ka samay pe to unke apne aap aaye hain ki this is one of the particular any artist ye uska bana ke diye hain ye mera ka particularly the gaane ke saath mein uska josh jo hai wo to acha hai and action is very nicely but regarding this particular how the words they are make and new given to the public
ye to artist hi bata sakta hai ye kaise nikalta hai tere andar se ye jo jwala phatta hai wo kahan se aa raha hai कैसे करता है तू जो करता है तो कैसे करता है
ये सब चीजें मतलब ऐसी है मेरा हर एक लाइन जो होता है दो दो लाइंस या चार चार लाइंस का एक मीनिंग होता है जब चार लाइंस आती है एक गाने में तो उनका एक उनके पीछे एक उसके पीछे एक स्टोरी रहता है लाइंस के पीछे दो लाइंस आती है तो उसके पीछे एक स्टोरी रहता है तो ऐसे ही हम लोग काफ़ी सारे एलिमेंट्स मतलब काफ़ी सारी चीज़ें जो होती है लाइफ की सबको मिक्स करते एक एक स्टोरी बनाते एक स्क्रिप्ट टाइप ताकि वो सब चीज़ें जो हुई हुई है हमारा इमोशन रिलीज़ हो हमारा सैडनेस रिलीज़ हो हमारा डिप्रेशन रिलीज़ हो हमारी खुशी रिलीज़ हो हमारे गाने के थ्रू तो हम उस चीज़ पे ध्यान देते और गाने बनाते
मेरा बच्चा
चार लाइन ये तो मैंने कुछ लिखा है लाइंस तो उसका मैं अगर आप सुनना चाहो तो सुनाता हूँ मैं जिंदगी है हार कभी जीत कभी हार कभी मौत आए तुझको अपने पहना देंगे हार पर एक बात रख तू याद जैसे आखिरी ये रात और इस रात्रि के काल में तू यात्री है यार मेरे पांचवीं के दोस्त मुझको करते रहते कॉल बोले काम भारी भाई तुमने कर दिया कमाल अब तो तेरा भाई चौदहवीं में होता तब तो अजनबी ही होता मैं ज़मीन के नीचे होता मतलब मैं अंडरग्राउंड होता अभी भी हम लोग अंडरग्राउंड रैप दे रहे हैं लोगों को पर बड़े प्रोडक्शन बेगैस जो भी सब चीज़ें बड़ी है तो अंडरग्राउंड ही है जो चीज़ें हैं जो रियल आर्टिस्ट के अंदर से जो चीज़ें आ रही वही चीज़ है पर अच्छे लेवल पर चौदहवीं में होता अजनबी ही होता पर अब तो जाने की ये दुनिया और सुनेगा तेरा पोता थैंक यू
लवली तू अंडरग्राउंड है नैनो को नम करे सुकू दे कान को वैसा तू साउंड है क्या भाई अपन भी कर सकते क्या ऑल राइट लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन वी हैव द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ द प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस सर बोलिए हाँ ओके वी कैन टेक दैट एज वेल या वी कैन रैप इट अप देन गेटिंग सम Science from here. We should do the photo op. Yes.
ये कविराज से सवाल है. मेरा नाम सिराज है.
आपका नाम?
सिराज. SIRAJ सिराज.
जी.
कविराज आप किसको पढ़ते हैं? किससे इंस्पायर हुए हैं? जिस तरह का आपका लिखने का अंदाज है, इसमें आपके आइडल कौन रहे हैं? और कौन से कवियों से आप प्रेरित हुए हैं?
आइडल तो मैं कहूँ तो ज़िंदगी ही आइडल है मैं जो भी चीज़ें लिख रहा हूँ जो भी चीज़ें समझ रहा हूँ तो किसी भी चीज़ को देखते हैं भगवान ने सबको एक अपना खुद का एक चश्मा दिया है अपना विज़न दिया है हमारी लाइफ चल रही है बस चलती जा रही है वो हो रही है एक हिसाब से अगर आप देखें अगर आप नहीं होंगे तो शायद ज़िंदगी नहीं होगी ये दुनिया नहीं होगी तो अगर आप हैं ये दुनिया है इस वजह से और मेरा एक कॉन्सेप्ट है चीज़ों के लिए कि जब आप कुछ भी बनाते हैं चाहे वो एक पेंटिंग हो चाहे एक पोएट्री का पीस हो वो कुछ भी हो वो एक मोती की माला की तरह होता है और उसमें सिर्फ दो एलिमेंट्स होते हैं, एक धागा होता है और मोती होते हैं. तो मोती जो होते हैं वो आपके पोएट्री या किसी भी आर्ट फॉर्म या आर्ट पीस के वो पीसेज होते हैं जिनसे आप वो आर्ट बनाते हैं. और जो आपका धागा होता है वो आपका विजन होता है सिंपली. तो अगर आपका विजन कमज़ोर है, अगर आपका धागा कमज़ोर है, तो आपकी माला नहीं टिक पाएगी. ज़रूरी नहीं है कि आपके मोती सुंदर हों, लेकिन अगर आप मोती सुंदर रखते हैं और अपना विजन भी अच्छा रखते हैं तो आपकी माला सालों साल चलेगी. तो यही चीज़ है, मैं जो भी लिखता हूँ तो जो मेरे शब्द हैं या जो भी चीज़ें हैं वो मोती की तरह हैं, और उसके पीछे जो भी स्टोरी है जो कि मैं लाइफ से सीख रहा हूँ या देख रहा हूँ समझ रहा हूँ, तो वो मेरा धागा है बस.
क्या बात है,
आजा मेरे मोती के धागे, फोटो लेते हैं. कैसी बड़ी बड़ी बातें करते मेरे छोटे छोटे बड़ी बड़ी बात करते मेरे छोटे छोटे चलो फोटो लो. Music to baja. We must invite the people behind the music. Anushka, please join us for this photo op. And Shikhar, where you at? My low pro gangster, come up on stage. Show people the face behind the music. Ladies and gentlemen, Shikhar Manchanda.
Music. Yeah.